Do you think that as Paul gets into his stride again and can play 90 minutes that Manchester United improve with him, that he's that key in the middle of the park?
I think, but today he was on the pitch, and honestly, I think Paul played very well. But even with Paul today, we didn't manage to be fully in control. You know, they come with three players in midfield. Normally they come with two, they come with three. They had three players in a straight line. Stevens was always alone. Pogba and Matic, difficult for them to press. Marcos and Martial without the tactical knowledge that an older player has to close the spaces in between the fullback and the number six. So even with Paul, we were a little bit in trouble. But Paul again, he played very, very well against Basel. He played very well today again. And I wanted to take him out of the game, but I felt, you know, the points were still there to fight for them. And I knew that in the last part of the game, they would bring Duffy up and play long balls. So I thought that Fellaini would be important, but Paul was also important because you could see in the last part of the game, he was one of the guys that kept possession of the ball, brought the ball into the corners, trying to win a few seconds of possession away of our goal. So Paul was good.
Get any satisfaction from being second, given the team's sixth last year? No, you want to win the league, but you get satisfaction from where your team is at?
I go match to match, you know. I today I'm happy with the 3 points. I'm happy with the attitude of a team that didn't play well, and the attitude of a team that didn't play well is very important. And honestly, is quite a surprise for me. But I think the supporters, they were fantastic. We had matches at home where we played really, really well, and they were a bit soft, and today they were behind the team. The team was not playing well. The team was 0-0. They support the team. They support the players. Then in the last part of the game, you know, at home at Old Trafford, we felt problems against a Brighton newly promoted. The supporters were behind the team. They support the team. They support the players. So also really happy with them.
Jose, you were really frustrated after the loss at Watford last season, the performance of one or two of your players. How much progress?
Against Watford, I was very upset with Watford's first goal after some guy sent Martial to the hospital and the referee let it go for the first goal. That's the reason why I was very, very upset at Watford.
But have you made a lot of progress? How much progress do you think you've made since then to now?
I think Watford made also progress. I think they have an unusual squad for a mid-table team. I think they have a squad full of very good players that are not normal to be in these mid-table teams. They have a good coach. They improve a lot from the last season too.
Jose, how do you think Romelu's dealing with workload? I think he started every game because he worked so hard. It must be.
You know, but in the last minute he was fighting and running back like he was there from the first minute. So I think it's also a mentality question. The way Romelu wins the corner for the goal, the way Romelu ends the game, making tackles in left back positions. That's the mentality I want. And unfortunately, not every player is the same. Not every player is the same. Players are men. Men are different. Men are unique cases. And some guys are capable to go into the limits of their effort. And some other guys, even with a lot of talent, they don't manage to do that. So Romelu, for me, fantastic. Didn't score, I don't care.
Okay guys, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.